is your classic hero story. Young, full of ambition, and wants to make the world a better place. Oh, how adorable. She thinks she can do anything to help these poor souls. Oh, how have you guys heard? Well, Miss Taylor is the best relationship therapist in the world. She has worked with the biggest of stars, from Michelle Barack Obama to the polyamorous relationship of Snow White and her seven little dwarfs. Oh, by the way, she can't see me. I'm just in the
town, Hillary, G town.
Keeping you up.
Most of the time, it seems people don't look any deeper than the outside of things, which, of course, is how they are fooled. Full kick back. Now we truly have a tale as old as time, as we begin to focus on a more fade away into the ocean. Did you just want me out of your life forever? You left me to turn into a human ice cube.
Do you want the truth, Jack?
Yes. That's all I ever wanted.
Fine. I just didn't know how to break up with you, and not letting on that door seemed like the easiest option.
Could you? Your heart is as cold as an iceberg.
Well then, Rose, what did you want from this session then? Honestly, I think Jack should just move on. He's probably better off with his French girl.
So that's it. You just let me go again? My heart will go on, Rose.
Does the distance really make the heart hurt longer? Because what is the difference between strengthening love over time and moving on over time? What is so weighed down with guilt in a relationship? Normally, moving on is the easiest option. Taylor can't feel the heart of someone who's moved on and has no desire to love anymore. Maybe there's more we all could have done, but we just have to let the guilt to remind us to do better next time. Veronica Roth. One must acknowledge